This happens in a town in Sweden. Two crowns and an orb are on display. Two men take them. They get away on a boat. Police look for the men. They look from helicopters and from boats. The jewels are 400 years old. They are very important for Sweden.